Okay, so Dave's going to start. So, Dave, you want to mark out 1 centimetre in each end of the page. So I think that's 20 centimetres. So you want, one, that's it. One, and then draw a line across. Leave the ruler where it is and draw a line underneath. Don't move the ruler from where it was and just draw a line underneath. Use the other side of the ruler. That's it. Okay. And then, so how many letters are there?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
There's eight letters.
Eight letters.
And then you allow one space for the space in between. And it's, is it 19 centimetres, isn't it?
Yes,
yeah, so you allow 2 centimetres for each
letter.
Letter.
Right, so one.
What you could do, Dave, is do 2, 4, 6. Alright. Oh, you do it now, okay.
Then we'll do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, wasn't it?
Yeah, 8 letters and 1 space. Because you have a space between 2 words, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay, and then use your black felt tip. And you saw how I did it, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, so you mark the top of the T along the... That's it. And about halfway in. So you can see Dave's doing really well here. So is it easier doing it that way?
Yeah, I think, yeah. I think it is.
That's it. And what you can do, if you want to, you can either use a rubber to get rid of the lines, or you can actually colour that bit in later, so it shows, so it's on a banner, so it's up to you. But do you want to do the next bit now you know how to do it?
Do a star.
When you're going to put the NHS bit.
Oh.
So you can put that underneath. So you would do the same thing. Although obviously you won't need so many letters. So what you would do.
Just draw.
Draw the lines like you did.
One centimeter in, isn't it?
Yeah. So how many? Oh, okay. So you're going to draw that in. And then do underneath the ruler as well, like you did before. So put the ruler back on the line and then draw
under.
That's it. Okay, and then work out. So you've only got three letters there, haven't you? So, and how long, how wide is your line? How, what's the width? It's 19 centimetres, isn't it?
Yeah, 2 centimetres.
Yeah, but you've only got three letters, haven't you?
Yeah.
So.
I could put them down there, couldn't
you? Yeah.
And. H-S.
That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I can put that down there.
He's got it. And then take her back and do it again. So this is the way you used to do it, old school, when we were at school, isn't it, Dave?
It is.
Is it? So I'm hoping you'll see by Dave doing this that it is fairly easy to do. It just takes a little bit of time. So what you could do, if you want, is put a star in the spaces, couldn't you, either side? Yeah. So you do a triangle. So do a point at the top and a triangle. That's it. And then you do the point a little bit further out at the bottom and do another triangle. That's it. Yes. So while Dave is doing his colouring, and we'll come back in a little while and show you how he's got on. And there you go. There is Dave proudly displaying his poster. Hopefully you will be able to design one as well for Clap the NHS on Thursday. So we'll see you soon with another workshop in a while, okay? So it's bye from me. And it's bye from Dave.
Bye.
Bye.